You know, I got a friend who lived down in the rice country in South Louisiana, near Crawley, Louisiana. And he had made his crop loan and everything, this is several years ago, and he borrowed all the money he could on what he was gonna did. And it was not enough, no. He had a little sickness and other things in his family. And so he had to have some more money, and he done mortgaged everything he had except one thing. He had a retrieving dog named Fido. You spell that P-H-I-D-E-A-U-X. And he had not mortgaged this. The only thing, and he needed $2,500 back. And Fido was the very best dog in the world and the new SNA too. And he thought of a fella up near Stuttgart, Arkansas, where they got some rice field too. He said he got a lot of money and he loved to hunt them duck, and this dog, Fido, is the very best. And I don't want him to keep the dog, I just want to mortgage him to him for $2,500. I'm gonna go see if I can get it. So he got in his country Cadillac. That's a picking up truck. And he went up to Stuttgart, Arkansas, and he saw this fella, and he said, look, I need some money in bad, and I brought the collaterals with me. The fella said, what kind of collateral did you brought, and how much money you need? He said, well, I need $2,500. He said, well, that ain't much money, but what kind of collateral you got? He said, I got my retrieving dog, Fido. He said, well, I never knew any dog worth $2,500. He said, oh, hell, Fido's worth more than that. I'll pay you 100% interest. I'll get him back next year and give you $5,000 just to get him back. He said, but $2,500 is a lot of money. He said, well, I brought him. I'm going to show you how he operates. He said, okay, let's go see. He said, you got some pond that got duck? Oh, he said, hell yeah, year round. He said, all right, let's go. So they went out there and he said, let's don't get too close. We're going to send Fido on ahead. Well, he get about a quarter of a mile and he sent Fido on ahead and he ran up there and he just there just a minute and shoo, he ran back and he barked 6 times. My friend said, there's 6 duck on that pond up there. This fella from Stuttgart, one of them disbelievers, say, I don't believe that. He said, well, let's go see. So they crawl on their belly like a alligator and they get up there and look. And there's 6 duck. This big shoot farming people from up there said, accident. He said, you got another pond? He said, hell yeah, let's go at another one. So they go to another pond. They send old Fido on ahead. And he brought himself back and he barked 11 times. Man, they go up there on their belly like a alligator and they look on that pond, 11 duck. One of them actually was a goose. That fella say, I'll loan you the money. He say, I got a big shoot from way up north, Memphis. Gun brought himself, yeah. And I'm going to put the B on him, and good, I need to get a lot of money. He loved to hunt them ducks. He said, okay. Well, he left Fido, and he didn't see this fella until after the duck season. He saw him at a big rice growers meeting up there somewhere. And he ran up to him, he said, how's my dog, Fido? He said, you know I had to kill that dog. He said, what you said? He said, I shot his damn head off. But he said, man, what in the world happened, huh? He said, well, like I'm told you, I got that big shoot down there at banking people. I'm going to really put the B on him and goo. And we go out there and I send Fido on ahead. And he come back and he barked full count. We crawl in our belly and there's 4 duck up there. And that banking people kill all 4. They sit so quiet out there, you know. And we sent him to the next place and he brought himself back and he barked 7 times and we crawl in our belly like a alligator and get up there and we look, there's 7 duck. That banking people killed 4 and I got 3. They sit so quiet. We go to the next place, and we send Fido on ahead, and he brought himself back, and he pick up a stick when he get back there, and he run at me and beat me on the leg with them stick. And he run at them banking people and beat him on the leg and scare hell out of him. And he ran and he climb a tree because he's scared like hell. And he said, that dog done gone mad. He didn't look mad to me, but he kept that up. He's mad. Kill that damn dog. Bleew! I shot his head off. My friend said, don't you know what Fido was trying to told you? Huh? He said, hell no. I don't know what Fido was trying to told me. He said, all he was trying to told you is there was more duck on that pond than you can shook a stick at, I guarantee.